there, Internet! I am your host, Jamie. Welcome back to Let's Play! Fire Emblem Radiant Dawn! We left off. All kinds of crazy shit happened! I seemingly haven't really done anything here. I do not know what happens. I'll probably just cut to the chase of it. So, fuck everyone up! Get to the square! Enemies are on the way! Huh? I'm on it! Hey, Micaiah, has the enemy arrived? Not yet, but they're coming, I'm sure of it. Can't wait to smell and trip the weapon, can you see it? No enemies, but they're massive! That's strange, it's true, you must believe me! Oh, Dr. Chris Micaiah. Oh, Micaiah, looks like you were right. We have guests, lovely. Yeah, I'm gonna make this out all of, like, the ultimate sex god here. Wait a minute, wake among the strong fears. Ever Snaki, General, we like to have General Scrimmer. I will take your place. No, I'll stay and fight with the others. Well, respect members, you're injured? If Micaiah, an entering girl from the Streets of Day, is fighting, I shall be fighting with her Empress. I mean, they kind of fight. Can't win an argument for that, too. Don't worry about it. It's possible. Yeah, I'm probably going to be a little quiet this episode. It's obviously kind of a decline with the nights. Yeah, once I'm done with this, I'm going to have to be editing my next LP. Alright, well, I'm going to end the recording right here for a bit. Let's get through it again! Here are many of the Dark God, Fowls, Disciples of the Holy Judgment of Goddess, destroy them! You, all of you, you are Begnionn citizens. You are relieved. You have your. I am relieved you all are safe. Tsunaki, careful. I don't think they're very pleased to see you. How do you. Many of the Dark God, we are the Disciples of the Order. We are blessed by the Lord Lakan. We have been charged by the Goddess Ashera to take the world from. To take from the world. There, Emisaki, pay back. These traitors have signed up and sent. Bastards. Emisaki's fraud. Any apostle dedicates to the Goddess. And I. Silence, you betray the Empire. We're gonna fucking murder you! Finally. Yes. Further proof, Begnionn his ass. The fact that they turn against their former ruler. Yeah, like I said, I'm gonna be a little quiet this episode just to save time on recording. Death to the subhumans, Roger Beats. Yeah, feed my rage. Make me hate you. As if you already hate Begnionn enough. Give me a reason to crush your bones, your jaws, or tear your fucking limbs by off. I approve any and all violence towards Begnionn. Ooh, that's not good. That's not good. Yeah, later. Yeah, after this, I'm gonna have to edit my next LP after this. My eye. Yeah, I should probably bring this up right now. I do wear glasses, but I. Basically, obviously, because COVID, I stopped wearing them for a while. I'm nearsighted in my left eye. Oh yeah, if you're wondering what's with all the massive XP, how could you have a traitor to God, this is a playing champion? Ugh. Okay, if you're wondering, apparently I had given Nolan they're strong for Bayork. Has the Senate held up its elite forces? No, I sense a few of them. You know a few of them. Some of these soldiers are fine recruits. I can't imagine how they fought so fiercely. Simple. They're protected by Ashera. I sent a message from Micaiah about the impending attack and returned as fast as I could. Ashera freed these soldiers with loyalty to her. Bayork had a threat. Yeah, I'm actually just thinking. The only battle I knew here. You know what's best by the gods herself? It's similar to Black Knight's armor, Ike's sword, Ragnar. Same idea, yeah, disciples knew each other a lot. I probably should get back to. I knew there, it happened then. Huh? I'm gonna go sleep. I just like it's awakening. Yeah, here's again. I don't like what she's doing. Take everybody. I said, "Otherwise, being dangerous." That was Yune's voice. Oh my god! It's just like Yuri contacting Kodelka. Yeah, I'm sure if I kind of is aware of the recent, lawsuit with Yuzu. I mean, I keep saying this before. Don't make that closer. I said it before, I don't like emulating video game consoles that are currently sold, and I don't understand the point of it. But I am worried. I am actually with Yuzu, because I am worried what this might mean for emulation in the future. Again, how much do you have? Getting enough to protect Micaiah. Come on, me, hurry up. Oh yeah, right. So finally gets his promotion. Yeah, I'm probably gonna go put on my glasses after this. Amazing, feel power. Let's go. Good. Always by Micaiah's side. Yune? No, it's me again. Disappointed? Never. I wish you'd let me thank her. And well, I'm gonna be back in a few.
His group to the west. He is accompanied by his old comrades, Deputy Commander Titania and Master Tactician Sorin. Also with him are Nyla, Queen of Hatari, the Heron Prince Raphael, Prince Kurth Naga of Goldoa, and his loyal subject Ina. Having received a warning from Micaiah about the Disciples of Order, Ike and company stay alert and wary as they cross into Celiora.
Chapter 1! Road to the Empire! Amazing! I've been traveling for miles with the same person! Yeah, that's an episode uninfected. The only creatures turned to stone up Bayarcula Goose, a miracle of goddess indeed. My sister was unwarned by the sword of the disciple. A sherbet freed from the stone. She lets all of us her weapons armor. There. Worse still, they can attack any moment. We have no idea where they are. Well, we're gonna continue to see plans. Alright, let's get. Yeah, I feel like. I'm sorry for the bad results of this LP. I wish I finished this LP sooner. As I said before, Nintendo is suing, Yuzu, which is of course, the Switch emulator. And I already said this many times before, even in this very recording, that I don't really like, I'm not a huge fan of emulating currently sold consoles, because to me, it kind of, that technically is piracy. I may have used it once, but that was like, before I change my mind and just play game like her. But I still kind of think there. I'm mainly like Hank rooting for Yuzu this time. Appearances. All right. What's wrong, Rosal? Feeling sick? No, I'm feeling alright. Thank you, though. You're a real puzzle, you know. Why you say that? Looks like another reason. I'm sorry. See? That's what I say. I'm sorry. Come on! I apologize. Here you go again. What do you mean that? Okay. Those ones are going to do three. Well, you know, for a reason. Ike! What is it, miss? Take a look at this. Oh, it looks like a mouse crown. It's strange and vague just now. There's a bit there. Look, there it is. You know, you said it's attacking with her. Yeah, you're the boss. And that's what I'm going to use for Mist. And only Mist. Oh, I can hear you. I'll take that thing. Oh, hey, Ami. Hey, Xavier. It was a little sword. An extremely rare item. It's so thick and strong. And then... The cloud of your ashes keep me up at night. I love every minute of it. But yeah. I mean, there was the... I'm sure this isn't like the first time Nintendo tried stopping it. It's had a lot of legal issues with the emulator, because Dolphin, the Wii GameCube emulator, was planned to release on Steam, but that was shot down because of Nintendo pointing out how like the key is there, which, again, how the fuck would you... Why would you even do that? I mean, yes, I use RetroArch, but RetroArch doesn't really require any keys that can work, if I'm correct. I mean, BIOS, yes. And to my knowledge, none of those consoles that, none of the stuff that, And then, yeah, even weirder was... Alright, well, obviously I can't talk about it now, and probably not quite next episode. Like, subscribe, all that smexy stuff. See ya.